the backside here on this 2010 Toyota Tundra. The tailgate handle is broken. They did go ahead and open it up for you here. So you can't actually raise and lower the tailgate. You have to pull those two handles. But the handle itself on the inside, a little piece of plastic is broken. Ain't nothing to change the handles out on these trucks. That is all it is though. But you saw in the picture, I did have it down and it is working. It does have that Rhino Line brand bed liner there. It has this nice chrome rear bumper, 2-inch receiver with the 4 and the 7-way plug. Coming on the passenger side, I'm gonna show you there's no major damage on this truck. Again, a couple small dings or dents. There's one there, as you can see, but no major damage. This truck hasn't been T-boned or anything crazy like that. Again, factory aluminum rims, nice set of running boards, usable set of tires. Has that 5.7 gas V8 engine. That's a very powerful, strong engine. You saw the picture of the front end of this truck. No major damage, no major issues. A little bit of paint flaking right down that front bumper across the edge there, but that's pretty typical in these vehicles. Across the board, really, the bugs really do a number on the paint. This vehicle has no major rust that we can see. It cranks up, it runs, it drives, it's around 180,000 miles. It is a bank repossession, but it was a voluntary surrender, and we did drive it in from about 60 miles away, and it gave us no issue. So it does seem to be doing what it needs to do. On at auction time, at Brookhouse Auctions, will it be bought? Thank you.